After a milestone night Thursday, Patrick Marleau and the Sharks stop at home here for a quick big division game tonight. And then it's right back on the road again. The Desert Dogs are in town. Lost two in a row, as we said, to LA and Chicago. They've lost three straight on the road as Marleau puts a shot on net. Smith, but he's minus 19. Here's Braun. And Smith, the save, rebound. Oh, and off the goal post. Mikhail Bodker had an open net.
Yeah, back-to-back afternoon game, so it's 4-6 on the road.
Burns a shot. Smith got a piece of it. Now played back to McGinn, saved by Jones, and the rebound, Doan couldn't put it away. At the start of today's action, 1-for-7 in the season series. Trouble down low as Hansel was one-on-one with Jones. Logan's pass, partially blocked by Hansel. Here's Pavelski to Thornton. And Marleau alone in front, it rolled off his stick. Bodker and Ward, and back to Bodker. Shoots, save, rebound, just goes by the open net. Mikhail Bodker's second. Great look for him in the first period. 18 goals his rookie year last season. In front. And a good job by the Sharks. And that pretty much put them out of any hope of contending for a playoff spot. That's a bad month. There's a shot and a save by Jones. Rebound. He's still looking for it. Ends up on Braun's stick behind the net, and he'll clear it. Here's Hurdle. Splits the defense. Saved by Mike Smith. Verbata gets to the puck. Radim Verbata waiting on it as Reeder. Saved by Jones.
Yeah, that might have been the best save Jones had to make all night.
Shot off the faceoff. Meyer and Smith with a great save. Timo Meyer just about broke through with the game's first goal there. Watched by Hurdle. Gets it through. Here's Hansel. And Jones with a couple of saves in tight, and he's got the puck covered. Still have their sticks in their hand, and the Coyotes score. Surprisingly, no whistle while Couture and Domi were going at it. And Arizona gets on the board. Here's a two-on-one again. Carlson, Tierney, and he can't catch the pass cleanly. Dillon. And across, saved by Smith off Marleau. Bodker and Couture and Marleau and Dillon and Smith with the save. They score! Logan Couture, and it's 1-1.
We're going to get a nice look here from the net cam. And there's Couture, and actually, I think Dillon might get that.
Continuing to lead all defensemen in scoring. And the Sharks in points. Lindsay with 55 on the year. Here's a chance. Couture scores! Logan Couture gives the Sharks their first lead.
Well, just a pretty passing play. Look at this. Marleau right back to Couture. And he's got all kinds of time and fires it just under the right arm and blocker.
The go-ahead goal is 18th from Marleau and Bodker at 2:18. There's a shot and a goal, and the Coyotes tie it right back up.
That's Ryan White, fourth liner, more known for his penalty minutes, which he has 70 on the season, but that's his fifth goal.
Haley backhands it over. LeBanc gives for Braun, and it's saved by Smith. Lassick couldn't get hold of it. Now Domi with his speed turns it into a chance. And Jones, the glove save off Jamie McGinn. On the watch, 2-for-1.
Yep.
Here's a break for Paul Martin. Saved by Smith. Now trying to break out. He almost gave it away and did to Couture. Bodker! And that's blocked. Bodker again, and Smith the save. He can change a game in a hurry, Brent Burns, as we've seen all year.
Game breaker.
Here's Marleau! Smith with the save! He turns it right back up ice. He'll load up and shoot, and Jones with the save. Thornton at the net. Burns the shot! Saved by Smith, it's loose in the crease, and Ekman Larson gets hold of it. Logan. Burns, shoot, Smith, save! Rebound by Thornton, stop two. Vlasic, Wade shoots, and Smith the save. Thornton has to hurry back over. And now a break for Shane Doan. Doan with Reeder. Saved by Martin Jones. What a save to save the game. Here's Brendan Perlini with the first Arizona attempt. And he scores. What a nice move by boy. Perlini.
Fake, over, and then comes all the way back, tucks it on.
Here's Couture to try and get that one back. Builds up speed, skates in. And he hit, no, it went in.
That's
in. Here's Verbata. And he scores. So now Pavelski will have to score. And Smith makes the save. And the Arizona Coyotes become the first team this year to defeat the San Jose Sharks a third time.
And you can see the happiness for that team. 3-2 in their last five games. 4-2 in their last six. They just beat the San Jose Sharks, and they are a happy group to win this game. Not just get the 2 points, but do it with their dads in attendance. So it's a big win for the Coyotes.